Hello, Martin Magdini, and welcome to this first courses on OpenRefine and data quality and integration in general. So over the next five lessons, we will see what is OpenRefine and data quality integration, discover the community around OpenRefine and how it can help you with your data project. And then through the lesson 2, 3, 4, and 5, we will really get hands-on with the tool. First looking at using OpenRefine for data mining and discovery. So to explore your data set and find nuggets or gap in terms of quality. Lesson 3 will be on data preparation and normalization. So fixing your data set, changing the schema, and making it ready to be used for an analytics visualization or another data processing step. Lesson 4 will get in details in the general refine expression language, also named GRAIL, which is the scripting language specific to refine. And finally, in lesson 5, we will look at data enrichment, so joining data set together, calling APIs directly in refine, and have a brief touch on reconciliation services. So this first course and first lesson will be really high level and not in the tool directly. First, we will look at what is data quality and integration and why do we need a change today. Next lesson will be on how Refine enable an agile data process and let subject matter expert to process and lead the data project. And the lesson 3, we will discover the OpenRefine, the history behind OpenRefine and its community. Lesson 4 will be our first lesson in the Refine interface directly with a brief tour of the interface and the different steps. We will look on how to create a project and how to navigate in Refine. Finally, lesson 5 will be on installing Refine on your machine and really getting started. So, if we look at the data processing pipeline and how most of the data project flows, everything starts with a data source, a database, a file, a website, an application. And you want to extract the data from that source to start to make use of it. Part of the extraction process is also to discover and see if the data have some use for you. And once you've selected your data source, you can move to data cleaning and transformation part. So this is where you make sure that your data meet a schema. That's where you will remove your duplicate, remove typos, split or join field together. And it's only one all those preparation step down that you'll be able to move to an analytical model and then the presentation and publishing part. And let's take an example of a data journalist, which are a big user of the OpenRefine project. When you open your newspaper and you see a nice infographics, to get to this data use and final presentation, the journalist went through several steps, which is going on various websites, downloading reports, and extracting the information from those reports, and then combining all those pieces together, cleaning them, aligning them, formatting them, so it can be processed as an infographics. Then through the analytical part, as a journalist went and applied different model, try different angle to find the stories. And it's only once all those steps done then it can be ready to put together into infographics. And usually across industry, we realize that the cleaning, transformation, and integrating part is the most time-consuming one. with up to 60 to 80% of the time spent for the full data pipeline. Why so? Because data quality and integration cover a lot of very edge cases, going from removing duplicates and typos, splitting multi-value cells, or maybe joining fields together. Dealing with missing partial value, data in the wrong field, encoding errors or change of format. Changing the way your data are organized, maybe you're moving from an XML to a CSV, from an Excel file to a JSON. Making sure your data meet a specific schema, so it's no null values, all the columns are present, all the data are in the right format. Maybe you need to join different data sets because your pastes are spread up in different files. And maybe you need to call a remote services to enrich your data from another source. So what we'll do is in this course, we will see how Refine helps to address each of those points and help you to streamline your data preparation. Because if we look at the data quality and integration solution, it's really spread into two different worlds. Most of the people who understand the data and have business skills use spreadsheet software. You go from your web application and you want to download and export of your data. Let's say, for example, your CRM system, and you export all your leads. Most of the time, the application will create a CSV file, which will be available on your system. Double click on it, and your spreadsheet like Excel or OpenOffice will open up. On the other side, you have tools for people who knows how to transform the data, all the ETL for extract, transform, and load toolkit, database administrators, and data science and programming languages that are very good at wrapping and working through those different data challenges, but need a lot of training and specific skills. What happened is over the last few years, with on one side the rise of data variety, so more types, the volume of data, larger data set, but also more smaller data sets available. Every application generate data, every system generate data that you want to leverage. So not always million or billion rows data set, but more hundreds and thousands of smaller data sets available. And on the other side, the rise of the cloud of self-service, where people just get used to do things by themselves. What we realize is with those two trends, on one side, people with technical skills who know how to transform the data can't pace with the volume of requests from the business side. And people who understand the data and use a spreadsheet document realize that those systems don't scale, doesn't automate well, and are just a big waste of time. So that's where OpenRefine comes and bridge a skill gap between those who understand the data and those who know how to transform the data. And really, OpenRefine is like a spreadsheet system, very easy to use, point and click, you see what you get as you transform your data. But it's backed up by all the powerful tool and algorithm used by programmers, data scientists, and database analysts. So, in conclusion, it's today's fast-paced data environment. Data engineers, scientists, and analysts are rare and cannot pace with the volume of requests. While on the other side, domain experts are limited by the spreadsheet software functionality. So what really Refine does, it empowers domain experts to work on their own data via self-service data preparation solution and address that skill gap. So in our next lesson, we will see how Refine helps with how Refine change the paradigm around who does what in the data process.